frozen across the sea. Anna and Elsa are taking a trip. The sisters set sail. Anna steers the ship. It is a long trip. Elsa uses her magic to give the ship a push. Anna and Elsa land in the First Kingdom. The king and queen greet them. Anna and Elsa tour the kingdom. There are lots of flowers. The king and queen invite the sisters to a feast. The king and queen have lots of guests. One invites Anna to dance. It is a fun night. Anna and Elsa visit the next land. There is a lot of snow. The people are holding their yearly ice games. Anna and Elsa agree to join. Elsa creates icy art. It looks like the trolls. Anna ice skates. She does great. Anna and Elsa join a sled race. They zoom downhill. Anna and Elsa come in second place. They had fun, but it's time to leave. The sisters travel to another land. They meet the queen. The queen takes the sisters for a walk. They see lots of animals. Anna makes a new friend. The queen shows the sisters her artwork. Elsa likes the paintings. Anna likes the statues. The queen shows Elsa a block of ice. She wants Elsa to use her magic. Elsa is too shy. Anna decides to carve the ice. She makes a snowman. Soon it is time for Anna and Elsa to leave. In the next land, they see the Duke. The Duke is there to see his family. He tells the sisters to leave. This land is too hot. The Duke takes Anna and Elsa to town. The people are hot. The heat makes them tired. Elsa has an idea. She uses her magic to make snow clouds. The people are happy. Thanks to Elsa, it is nice and cool. Elsa makes icy mugs. She asks the Duke to bring cool drinks. Anna hands out the icy mugs. The crowd cheers. Elsa makes more snow and ice. Some people ice skate. Anna and Elsa slide down the snow hills. They are having fun. Soon it is time to go home. The sisters made new friends. They had a great trip.